एवरीवन, वेलकम टू फॉलो माय साइकोलॉजी अगेन एंड दिस इज आयुषी शर्मा विद यू. सो आज का टॉपिक आई हैड नॉट डिसाइडेड एनीथिंग अबाउट इट. वाज लाइक इट वाज आई वांटेड इट टू बी इम्प्रॉम्प्टू. तो फिर मैंने सोचा कि क्या करे एंड आई थॉट दैट हाउ इज गोइंग टू बी माई 2022. इट्स सच एक्साइटिंग थिंग. मतलब मेरे को है ना, कभी भी कुछ नया करना हो या फिर कुछ थ्रिलिंग हो, बिकॉज इट्स फॉर मी एवरी न्यू ईयर इज थ्रिलिंग बिकॉज यू डोंट नो वट इज गोइंग टू हैपन विथ यू इन दिस न्यू ईयर. सो इट्स लाइक एक्साइटमेंट कम्स विद इन मी दैट यार कुछ नया होगा, कुछ थ्रिलिंग होगा, कुछ बुरा होगा, कुछ अच्छा होगा, एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू हैपन. बट फॉर मी पीपल मेक रेजोल्यूशंस एंड एवरीथिंग कि मैं इस साल में ये करूँगा वो करूँगा. फॉर मी रियली आई हैव नो रेजोल्यूशंस. मेरे को नहीं पता होता कि मैं क्या करूँगी क्या नहीं करूँगी. आई जस्ट हैव वन थिंग इन माइंड दैट जो भी करूँगी, सी माय हेयर, ओके सॉरी, जो भी करूँगी लास्ट ईयर 2021 से बेटर करूँगी. आई हैव दिस थिंग. सी देयर आर टू काइंड ऑफ पीपल, राइट? वन पर्सन हु इज लाइक जो दूसरों के बोलने से सीखता है, एंड वन पर्सन हु इज लाइक हु लर्न्स फ्रॉम हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस, हिज और हर ओन एक्सपीरियंस. एंड आई एम द सेकेंड काइंड ऑफ पर्सन. मेरे को लोग बोलेंगे ये मत कर, डोंट डू दिस, यू विल सफर, यू विल बी फेलिंग. आई वोंट लिसन. मैं नहीं करूँ सुनूंगी. आई बी लाइक आई बी पुटिंग द माई हैंड ओवर इन द वॉट टू से इन द ग्रेव एंड आई बी लाइक ओ समवन बिट मी, लाइक कुछ काटा मेरे को. But I knew that they were telling me not to do it. But I'll do it when I learn it, I'll understand not to do this. So one thing which in my mind is that 2021 mein jo bhi mistakes kari hai, jo bhi problems hui hai, why did they happen? I know the cause of it and I'm not going to repeat it in 2022. Aur agar repeat ho bhi gaya, then to have to understand that I have to not repeat it again. That is the only thing which is in the mind. दूसरी चीज आई वुड टू से दैट कल 31st December वॉज लाइक लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ द ईयर. बट आई थॉट वाई टू मेक द लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ द ईयर, वाई टू नॉट मेक द फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ द न्यू ईयर. सो इट्स माई फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ द न्यू ईयर एंड आई वॉन्ट टू से दैट यू नो डू वॉट एवर मेक्स यू हैप्पी एक्सेप्ट द वे यू आर. सी आई हैव मेनी शॉर्ट कमिंग्स, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स, बट इट्स लाइक I have been crying all over it. I'm not at all mature. ऐसा नहीं है कुछ कि मैं बहुत ज़्यादा mature हूँ और I am kind of कि accepted myself fully. मुझे कोई issues ही नहीं है life में. I have everything. Same like you. But I think it's a process of accepting about healing. If you have lost someone in 2021, I have also lost. I have lost the most important person of my life, my grandfather. I miss you. Okay. So I've lost him. But it is a process. I know it's a question. क्यों हुआ, कैसे हुआ, why did it happen? But it's happened. You have to move on. If you're not going to move on, you're going to stick over there, you're going to grieve over it, you're going to just come back to point one, you're going to be in that vicious cycle and not going to exit out. But if you want to exit out, if I want to exit out of the cycle, in this new year, we'll have to take a decision that we have to move on. From whatever cycle we are into, maybe a loved one's death, or maybe a relationship's death, a self deprivation act that happened with us, whatever it is, we have to decide that we have to move on. I know it's not easy. It's not easy for me also. Still, I feel like what if he was there today also, because his death. Was a traumatic experience, but it someone's death is a part of your small. I'm not able to say it properly. The small part of your life also goes along with them. Okay, so it's like for me, my career, my whole career, I was a person who was very confident. I was not. I had insecurities about my looks. I had insecurities about my. Weight, I can say. I had insecurity about a lot of them, about my people. But I never had any insecurity about my confidence and about my career. But when he died, one part of my confidence, the career part, also went along with him. Like, because he was a person who was having depression, dementia, I'd been seeing him suffering from the start. And I was like, yaar, I have to work for these people, you know. I have to do that कोई ऐसा ना इस हालत में ना हो, बिकॉज आई हैव बीन सीइंग हिम सफरिंग, आई हैव बीन सीइंग हिम डिपेंडेंट ऑन एवरीवन, आई हैव बीन सीइंग हिम गेटिंग स्कोल्डिंग्स फ्रॉम पीपल फॉर नॉट डूइंग द वे अकॉर्डिंगली वी एक्सपेक्ट अवर सोसाइटी एक्सपेक्ट. सो मुझे आई हैव सीन दैट काइंड ऑफ थिंग एंड दैट टच्ड मी. आई वाज लाइक कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ नहीं होने देना है. बट व्हेन ही डाइड इट वाज लाइक माय होल करियर वाज ऑन अ क्वेश्चन दैट व्हाई एम आई डूइंग इट नाउ. ही इज नॉट देयर, ही इज नॉट अ क्वेश्चन टू बी आंसर्ड नाउ. व्हाई एम आई डूइंग इट, इट वाज नॉट अ गुड पार्ट. बट वो बोलते ना क्रेस्ट और ट्रफ आता है हर वेव में. माई लाइफ वॉज लाइक अ क्रेस्ट एंड ट्रफ. आई हैड नेवर सीन अ डाउनवर्ड्स पार्ट बिफोर, बट दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई शॉ डाउनवर्ड पार्ट. एंड आई वाज ओके, वो पार्ट चला गया, वो फेस चला गया, द सफरिंग हैज गॉन, बट अ वॉइड इज स्टिल देयर एंड आई नो इट वोंट बी रिप्लेस्ड, बट इट डजेंट मीन दैट आई हैव टू स्टिक ओवर देयर. आई हैव गॉट बैक, आई हैव गेन बैक माई कॉन्फिडेंस ओवर माई करियर कि इफ ही इज नॉट देयर, पीपल लाइक हिम मोर आर देयर. आई हैव टॉक्ड विथ माई सेल्फ अ लॉट, आई हैव रेक्टिफाइड माई ओन प्रॉब्लम्स, आई हैव ट्राइड माई बेस्ट एंड आई वॉन्ट यू टू डू द सेम. नो हेस्ट, आराम से करो. आई टुक मोर देन 6 months, आई टुक बिकॉज वो मेरा हक है, दैट्स माई राइट. इफ यू आर टेकिंग टाइम टू हील योर सेल्फ, देयर इज नथिंग रॉन्ग इन दैट. बट जस्ट डोंट से ना कि वो बोलते कि टाइम के साथ हील हो जाता है. इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू हैपन इफ यू आर गोइंग जस्ट सिट एंड हो जाएगा. यू हैव टू कॉन्शियसली वर्क ओवर इट, इट विल हैपन. कॉन्शियसली वर्क ओवर इट एंड नथिंग इज इम्पॉसिबल इफ यू कॉन्शियसली वर्क ओवर इट. So, this was the one thing I would always say to all the people, that it things happen, but you have to have the courage to let them go. And I didn't have the courage, but I'm proud enough to say that I have tried my best and I'm still trying. Okay, so much emotional, no worries. So, but it's like not mine. Mine is this much maybe for others. Someone have lost something bigger. Someone has lost something about financial things and it would be more difficult for them than me. Someone have gone through something huge. But it's okay. It happened, I know. I might not able to feel the extent you are feeling because it has happened with you. But definitely I can empathize you the way what you are feeling. And I can be in your shoe. I can feel that thing. And it's totally okay. But you have to move on because that's the rule. So don't do the same mistakes which you have done in your past years. That should be only motto for your new year. And listen to a lot of songs. Do a lot of dance. Do it in a alone room like I did. I wohi kara abhi. Chak 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 hai tu. Tere wala main. I did that just right now. And it was like good. Even that new Kannada song one of my friends taught me. Chali chali thalenu. It's like I don't have the sura also, see. But I did it. Akeli kara maine. Kyunki mujhe pasand hai. Do a lot of dance, listen to a lot of music. Enjoy your new year. But don't repeat the same mistakes. And if you repeat, make sure that you rectify it. I'm not teaching, I'm not doing anything. I'm just sharing my experience with you. मैंने ये सब कुछ face करा, मैंने ये सब suffer करा. और मैं खुद को accept करने की बात कर रही हूँ. हाँ, मैं नहीं कर पाई हूँ. It's okay. If you're not accepting yourself, okay. But जब तक accept नहीं कर पाओगे, this conflict is going to go on. कोई आपको शांति नहीं मिलेगी. You're not going to be at peace. Once you accept yourself कि मैं ऐसी हूँ, yeah. You're going to be at peace. And that is what the most important. I was insecure about my looks. I was insecure about my hair. I was insecure about my people, that I will lose someone. I have lost a lot of people. Not like the way I lost my grandfather. But yeah, the way I lost from some people from my life. I've lost them. And it made me more insecure day by day. But it's okay. You lose people, new people come on your way. And I've learned. I've got more better people in my life now. And they're amazing. So remember, they will come. Just have the courage to let them go. If they want to go. Because it's of no use to make them stay. No feelings, nothing. Then what will happen if they stay? It's just like a thing that I'm there for you. But I'm not going to help you anyhow. There's no emotional, no physical support. I'm just there. Like an idol. No use. So have the courage to let them go. And have the courage to let the new people come and trust them. Because I know trust issues hote hai. Yaar, ye bhi chala gaya to. Yaar, ye bhi chali gayi to. Maybe. Maybe not. So you have to give yaar, sabko ek chance dena padta. It's okay. I know it's very difficult, but you have to law of life. So yes, it's too long I've spoken for. Okay, spoken for. But learn new things. Right now I'm learning Kannada. Nivu Hegidiri. How are you? Tumma chanagi di. Yeah, I'm good. Thank you so much. So Nivu Hegidiri, I'm asking it to you. How's going to be a new year? I'm asking it to you. Let me know in comments and have a very happy new year with a lot of happiness, with a lot of good health. Take care of yourself, take care of your family. All the past sorrows, all the past losses. I know it's difficult. Take your time and grieve over them. And just try to let them go and move on. It will be a part of your life, but later on it will become a strength which will motivate you to go on. Thank you so much, guys. This last 2 years of this Follow My Psychology had been like a amazing period. Amazing. You know, it's like when the time passed away, 2 years, and we got 2,000 followers, and now 2 months back we have started a YouTube channel and it's going good. It's going up to my expectations. But I want to go more ahead. And you are the one who can help me out. So just support me as you have been always supporting. And I'm always there for you. So happy new year again. Have an amazing year ahead. And accept yourself. And accept your insecurities. You'll be at peace. Thank you guys. Take care. Husharu.